question to this panel. If you could pass the mic to this lady, please.
Good afternoon. I'm from Sri Lanka Accreditation Board. We have now received the first GI for the cinema. So as Mr. Sarath Sikram pointed out, I think it is just a gate opening. So we have to promote and then we have to defend. Defend in the world market. Right? For that, I think we have to promote and make use of the available standards. For testing, we have this 17025. Testing and accreditation, accredited laboratories should be there. So currently the cinnamon laboratories accredited for some of the parameters, but there are a lot more to do, right? More accreditation should be expanded to the new parameters and new areas. That is one thing. Then in addition to that, the GI, actually we can think of the product certification under ISO 17065, right? Because GI is there, GI certification is there, but it can be, I think it can be further strengthened if the certification body can be accredited for 17065, right? I think that is how the other countries like Thailand and the other countries who are having more GI is practicing. Then the other area is the personal certification, because the cinnamon peeling and all these things are very skillful. It's a very skillful job. There should be a very skillful people in the field to do very specific tasks. So for that, actually, there is a standard 17024. That is the personal certification. So now that we are doing the NPQ levels, so it can be further upgraded for the 17024 accreditation for the cinnamon peelers and other people who are involved in the industry. So I think those can be some of the contributions towards the further development of GI. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I think you very, very important point regarding accreditations. We'll come to a drop of ensuring the standards and qualities maintained. So I believe we will close the panel discussion. At this point, my sincere thanks.
Rakesh Kumara mentioned about cost of production and mechanization, and that this project will have to really look at it and see how the cost of production can be brought down. Because every day, you can't expect the European or the Western consumers to pay more and more as a price. Just because our cost goes up, every day you can't expect them to pay higher prices. So this is our duty to see how the cost of production also can be brought down. That is very, very important. And there are, I think this project must look at how the smallholders, farmers, they have to be collectivized as a unit, and then some sort of investment be made to help them to improve their productivity and cost of production. The other thing is one point I want to say well. In the cinnamon industry, cinnamon training academy started this, where women folk can get involved in the entire cinnamon processing thing. There is one section where you rub the cinnamon root with a brass pole, and they can't do it because it keeps on striking the breast. Now, there was one little machine developed by one of our directors, there are so many machines. Now, any lady can start peeling cinnamon any given time without any interruption. The machine does that physical part. Thank you.
Thank you for those comments, Mr. Silva. I think innovation is very critical in terms of maintaining competitiveness. So I'll do the final closing again. So thank you very much to the wonderful panel for sharing thoughts, insights with the entire audience. So with that, we wrap up the panel.